Those are on display around Asheboro to honor the teen killed in a shooting at North Asheboro Park earlier this month. The fundraiser Bows for Pedro is raising money for the family of Pedro Ortiz. More than 25 businesses have donated money and are displaying bows to support the cause. At least $3,600 has been raised so far, with more money expected to come in this week for Pedro's family. Pedro was laid to rest yesterday. Another 16-year-old is charged with his murder. That teen's parents are also facing charges in the case.